This is where I spend most of my time.
James Eubanks is an interesting and talented man.
This is scroll saw work.
He makes all kinds of things out of wood.
This is a selection of pens that I've made. They're all different kinds of wood.
He even made much of the furniture in his home.
I built that.
And though he didn't make his wooden flute, he sure can play it.
There's an old native tradition. If you want to know if you're doing this right, listen to the animals. Watch the animals.
Oh, he watches the animals all right.
This was just a few minutes after noon.
With the help of a special wildlife camera in his backyard.
Every night, you'll see a few more show up.
You may remember last year.
It clearly shows him with a newspaper.
His backyard foxes made international headlines.
Without the pictures, no one would believe it.
For stealing newspapers and phone books and piling them behind his home.
I heard from San Francisco, I heard from New Orleans, Chicago, the Fox News desk in New York City, Millhouse, France, and London, England.
And while the foxes brought him worldwide attention, around Winston-Salem, he's known for his elf.
They call it that because it's electric, it's lightweight, and it's fun.
He takes his pedal and solar-powered three-wheeler all over town.
Anywhere that a bicycle is legal, and basically that rules out Interstate 40.
And no matter where he goes.
You get a lot of looks. It's been a lot of fun. I'm a natural introvert, and this has made me change.
Like we said before, James Eubanks is a very interesting and talented man.
The crazy old man with the weird tricycle.
Now one of Roy's folks in Winston-Salem. Looking for Roy's folks. Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.